logic of elimination. It has also been applied to indigenous peoples in Kashmir, to Haiti, to Cuba, to the Tigray, to Yemen, to Iraq, to indigenous peoples around the world.
With zero universities left in Gaza, a graduating class of zero, a destroyed convocation hall, and zero shame from the institution that
demands, we're getting justice, and if we don't get our justice, then you won't get your peace. Thank you.
Who she still on a refugee status in an Arabic country, and who will never make it to my own ceremony.
Ahmed Saleh Abu Umra, 18 years old. Khalil Sami Abdul Zahir, 18 years old. Karam Yusuf Nasser Abu Abaid, 18 years old.
Hassan Safi, 18 years old. Iman Mazen Al-Haddad Kulub.
Our students, instead of graduating and going to their convocation, they're holding the space at this People's Circle because they're asking the university to disclose, to divest from weapons companies that whose bombs have killed many of Gaza's students, and to cut ties with Israeli universities that have been complicit in developing the weapons systems, the military doctrines that have killed all of, that have destroyed all of Gaza's universities, but that have killed thousands of Palestinian students, professors, staff, and other workers, and thousands still remain under the rubble.
20 years old. Ahmed Ismail Muhammad Farina, 20 years old. Rima Usama Musa Jadallah, 20 years old.
It's really, really sad to see the Palestinian students, many of whom who spoke at our vigil earlier today, are going to be graduating without, you know, their family members present, mostly because they either cannot come into this country or because they have refugee status. And again, their citizenship status is precarious. It's really sad to see, but even with graduation season coming up, Gaza is in our hearts. And this is, in fact, not a joyous occasion or moment for many of us.
21 years old. Suraya Ramadan Muhammad Zahra, 21 years old. Faris Imad al-Din Fathi Hajjaj, 21 years old.
You should support the students and their demands. You know, divestment is neutrality. Right now, U of T's investments serve the interests of the Israeli state. That is not neutrality. Palestinian students and their tuition money is going into these weapons manufacturing companies that are committing the murder of their family members and their friends. This is despicable, and we must stand up against it. On a human level, what is going on should make us all very angry, and we must come together and stand united in this fight against the Israeli apartheid state, and specifically this ongoing genocide.
Justine Alicia Fassi. Sahar Hamdan. Noor Mohammed El Baradi. Fatima Zahra Hassan. Jasmine Mohammed Adan.